said with my lady James, that's a fine motorbike, and a girl would feel special on any such a light. Said James to Red Molly, my hat's off to you. That's a Benson Black Lightning, 1952. And the senior on the corners in the cafe, it seemed, red hair and black leather, my favorite color scheme. And he pulled her on behind, and down to Box Hill they did ride. Said James to Red Molly, here's a ring for your right hand. But I tell you in earnest, I'm a dangerous man. I fought with the law since I was 17. Robbed many men to get my Vincent machine. And I'm 21 now and I might make 22. And I don't mind dying but for the love of you. And if they should break my stride, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Come down, Red Molly, said Sergeant McCree. They'd taken young James for armed robbery. Shotgun blast to his chest, left nothing inside. Come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of road, he was running out of breath. But he smiled to see her cry. Said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Said, James, in my opinion, there's nothing in this world that beats 52 Vincent and a red-headed girl. Not Nortons or Indians or Harleys alone. They haven't got the soul of a Vincent 52. And he reached for her hand and he slipped her the key. Said, I ain't got any further use for thee. Angels and aerials with leather and chrome, swooping down from heaven for to carry me home. And he gave her one last kiss and he died. And he gave her his Vincent to